Man, I am so mad that my old voice got removed from GoAnimate, but hopefully, you can get my old voice back by going to this website, www.fromtesttospeech.com. Once you're finally there, select the John voice, and then type in some words, then click Create Audio's file box, then click Play button. Now I'm going to change my voice back to Eric.
Yes, now that my old voice is finally back, time for me to continue with my old voice. Anyways, that's all for now. See you later, everyone. I'm saying this for Gunner.